everybody, welcome back to Following Forever Flawless. So I put a poll about a week ago, either a get ready with me video or a questions video, and everybody voted get ready with me. So basically in this video I'm gonna go over every product that I use. Y'all gonna see I don't do my makeup the way the average girl do their makeup. Like, I got so many shortcuts, so much like ghetto stuff, like, sorry to say that word, but yeah, my makeup's routine is not up to par, but I'd be looking good at the end. So also I will show you guys what I'm wearing tonight. Into it, I never, fun fact about me, I never sit down doing my makeup. Like, I don't know how people can sit down and do their makeup. I'm about to challenge myself because I never sit down and do my makeup. So I have a mirror like right directly behind me on my ring light, and I'm gonna do the best I can. I'm just gonna do a natural soft look. I already got my hair in how do you call this, flexi rods. I curled it, redid my ponytail, and I left a bang out today, so I'm doing something a little different. I would show you guys how I did the ponytail, but I'll use that for another vlog. So yeah, let's jump into it. First things first, I use this e.l.f. I do my eyebrows first, by the way. Anyways, I use this e.l.f. pen right here. It's just either like eyebrows or eyelashes. I mean, like gel to put on, but they both work. I put this on my brows basically to you know, just make them stay in place. I did get my eyebrows microbladed almost, what, 4 or 5 years ago. I'm an OG in this. Like, I was like one of the first people that hopped up on that train because I didn't have eyebrows. It's been the best decision ever. I went to Slay by Dre for that. Also, yeah, I'm gonna be shouting out a couple people because I'm using a couple people's products. Got my eyelashes done by my girl, Dejanay. Check her out. She's located in the Bay Area. She's the best. I just got back into wearing eyelash extensions because for a long time I was just wearing strips. So I kind of let that dry off because I don't want to add anything on it. So then I go in, you can't even really see the outlines or whatever, but I go in with the Anastasia gel brow. And I base my eyebrows are pretty nice and filled out, but what I go in is, and I just add a wing, then I go up, add some strokes, and they're very light. I don't like my eyebrows too dark because they're already kind of dark. I just make sure my wing and everything's filled out. Boom. Then I use this Anastasia pen. I don't know if you guys could see it or not. My focus is all out of whack. But basically, this is the Brow Wiz. And this is the color Ebony. It matches my eyebrows. So basically, I just go in and add some hair strokes to my eyebrows. Hair strokes as in just adding little lines to make it look like it's your eyebrow. And I add some a little bit on top because my eyebrows are a little uneven, just a little bit, but it's nothing I can't fix. I'll go in and add a little bit underneath. This is so challenging for me. I never sit down while doing my makeup, but anything for you guys. Also, like, I already washed my face, put my stuff on. I go to an acne clinic because I had really bad acne. Right now I have a little bit of bumps, but I'm about to start my Mother Nature, TMI, but it's about to be that time of the month. Every woman has it. And then I, after I fill out my eyebrows, I go in with the LA Girl. Let's see. LA Girl in the color Fawn. Right there. Let's see if it can focus. Whatever. Fawn. That's what I use. I also use Cool Tan. It's a little lighter if I want to really, like, make my brows bright. I am wearing a little bit of makeup today. Like, I'm doing a little natural look because we are going to dinner, a nice dinner, so I kind of want to get dressed. Plus, I never have time to get dressed. All I do is work, 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 work. It ain't got no name, no nothing. I got this maybe a year ago. It just does what I wanted to do underneath my eyebrows. But then I go and I put my LA Girl on this. This is like my little coloring thing right here. This is my, actually my setting powder. But I go in with the same thing. People use brushes. I'm telling you, I'm ghetto with my makeup. You see, I add that. I love concealing my eyebrows. It just, it does something to me. And then I go back in with this brush and I just blend it out a little bit. I like the look of my brows being out there. So everybody does theirs different. I've seen so many girls use a technique where they like go down and blend it all in. I don't do that. You see here? Let me turn this down a little bit. There we go. So you guys can really get to see one-on-one what the brow looks like. That's after I added just concealer at the bottom, since I am doing, when I'm doing my natural beat for the regular day, I'll just usually do it at the bottom, but since I'm wearing a little more makeup today, I'll add it on top. So same thing. Going underneath, and I literally use the LA girl thing, like I don't have a specific brush. What's crazy is I'm into makeup and all that stuff, but I don't have a lot of it. Like I legit have my makeup bag and that's it. And then I just go and blend again underneath the brows. Boom. That's only the concealed of the bottom part. I'm gonna do the top now. Ooh, nice focus. Okay, now what I do is I just outline the top as well. Very lightly. Crazy part is, all my friends make fun of me how I do my makeup because it's just so ass backwards and different. And then I just blend out that last little line on the top. I basically do this so you can define my brows more. You see the difference? It's just like super defined. This one at the top, it just looks natural, but this is like super defined. LA Girl's hella cheap concealer. It's like $5 at your local beauty supply. What I'm starting to notice is there's not beauty supplies everywhere around the world. Bay Area, you can find one every other exit besides like Pleasanton and Danville and San Ramon. Can't find a beauty supply there. But anywhere where the minorities stay, they will be a beauty supply within a mile away. So that's my brows. And I just even it out with my hands. I'm going to add a little more of the tail and clean it up a little bit. I don't really like this side, but I love this side. So, go back in with my Anastasia gel brow. This is the same color. It's ebony as well, the same as my pen. So I added more of a wing. I'm just going to go in there and clean it up with some concealer. This is so challenging for me right now. Like, I feel like I'm doing a good job though. I'm just gonna even that out. Now, boom, brows master. This is how Haley gets her flawless eyebrows. Ebony, Anastasia brow, the Wiz in the Jail. Very natural, not too much. Second step, my coworker got me this. Holly, I love you if you're watching. Now what I do, I'm gonna do a very light look. So I'm really upset with NARS because they're out of what I used to use, which is the tinted moisturizer, but it was matte velvet. So I had bought Christian Dior, used it for like 2 weeks. I thought I loved it. Actually hate that shit. I have really oily skin. I do not like my makeup oily. I like the more mattified look. That's just what I like. I like to look like flawless, like all times of the day, not flawless for an hour and then when I walk outside or go to the club or go out to eat, I'm greasy. I hate that. I feel like dirty and I feel like I need to wipe my face. So I'm testing this out now. This is the same tinted moisturizer. It's just not matte. I guess they discontinued the one that I love and I'm so upset. So this is it. It's just NARS Tinted Moisturizer. Let's see. And the color that I use is Seychelles, and that's actually an island in Africa. So I use the NARS. I also use Giorgio Armani powder fabric. I like to mix because I have difficult skin, like to match. The powder fabric is amazing. They both have SPF in them. I do have acne. Not as bad as I used to, but I suffer from acne, so I like to make sure that I have a sunscreen in either my moisturizer or my foundation. I go for this when I want like a packed look, but every day I just use this tinted moisturizer. And I'll use this if my skin tone's looking a little funky, but Giorgio Armani, this one's about like $60 or something, and this one was $52. Pricey, but they last me for like 6 months a piece. So what I do is I go in with the NARS, squirt a little bit of the powder fabric on there, and I just go add it around my face, and I'll take the brush and just move it around. Everybody gives me shit for not using a beauty blender. I just feel like it doesn't work for me. Like, it works to put my concealer on underneath my eyes, but it doesn't apply my foundation the way that I like. This is actually a very new brush. Sometimes I like to go in and use my old one because it just, I feel like it puts it on better. But you see how that just like matches my skin, like the both of them mixed together. It's like a perfect combo. And I like to blend my makeup around my neck as well, just so if I take a picture later or something and the flash goes off, I'm not looking like a ghost head. I don't add too much makeup on my nose, just because that's a part where I get really oily. My forehead is a little darker than my actual face, so I don't really mix the NARS in. I just go in with the Giorgio Armani. Add a little here because I actually put a little too much. And I'll place that on my forehead. Foundation is on and set. Perfect match. Let's get into it. Let's make it nice and warm. But it matches my skin perfectly. I know you're supposed to put primer on top of your eyelids. I don't got none right now, so I haven't had none in a long time. I don't buy makeup. Like, I go to buy stuff that's important, my foundation and stuff, and once I'm out of that, it's a wrap. So I put this on top because I'm gonna do a nice natural look. I go in with my beauty blender. And I just even it out on top. By the way, these beautiful lashes that are installed are by my friend Dejanay. Love her. She's really the lash goat guru, or however you want to say it. You guys are trying to learn about lashes, I highly recommend you guys take her class. Her name is Lashes by Epiphany on Instagram. Okay, now I'm gonna go in with my Juvia's palette. Open it up. I didn't already mess this palette up. I don't want to drop it too much because it has crumbs. But I start off using this brown over my whole eye. I got these brushes at TJ Maxx. Just put it on top of my eye for a nice soft brown look. Let me turn this down a little bit so we could get into the makeup for real. I love a soft brown on the top of my eye. Can't really see much because it's supposed to be natural, so I like it. I just blend that out. I use a lighter color on the palette as well to just blend it out a little bit. Can't really see anything because it's natural. That's the point. Then I use this part. It's like a white creamy part. If I was really seriously doing my makeup, like, I would take different precautions, but this is just supposed to be some light natural stuff, very subtle. You can do this every day if you like. This is a nice dinner look. Just nice and light. I don't know what these brushes are too. Like, I'm into makeup, but not really. Like, I don't feel like, oh my God, I need to go buy the new Jessie, like whoever, I don't know. I don't even know these girls' names, but I don't do all that because I'm not into makeup like that. I am, but for fake. I down better so you can see. So it's very light and subtle. Now what I want to do is add a little smoke brown. Something to it. So I go in with this color. It's like a red brown color, and I just blend that like right in the crease of the eye. And you just blend. You can't blend anymore. It makes your eye look better when you blend it out. One of my friends used to give me a hard time because I never wanted to blend. I just wanted to throw shit on. This is just some light, subtle makeup. Nothing major. Blend. So now I'm gonna go back in with the frond. Where the hell can it, let's see if it focus. Ooh, it may focus, frond. And I don't have a specific brush that I apply concealer on with. Like, I just do this. Yeah, so I have my concealer right there. I don't add concealer here or here. Got greasy skin. I just don't do that. Like, again, this is my makeup video, how I do my makeup, my routine. You don't have to follow it, period. I'm just kidding, but seriously, like, I don't add concealer everywhere like how everybody else do. And I just use my beauty blender, make sure I blend. My concealer isn't too light from my foundation. I don't like that look. Like, I like the brightness and all that, but I don't like that, like, hella light underneath your eyes. That's something I don't like. I like to take a lot of pictures. I like to use flash, and if you just look in extra white, it's not cute to me. Some people love it though. Make sure you get in the cracks and you just blend. And I'm doing so good, y'all, because y'all don't even know how challenging this is for me to do my makeup sitting down. Like, and I just blend the top of my forehead a little bit. Make sure your brow's looking nice and bright. I don't conceal mine. What I do is I go back and I grab my Juvia's palette. And I do this before I add my, my under mascara. And I just blend the same colors that I use on the top of my eye, underneath my eye. And like on the side, make a little something. I just started doing this, to be honest. Like, I never blend out underneath my eye. But it looks cute, like a little... I'm doing all shit. I just use Colossal. Add it under my eye. Lashes. Root jiggle pull. That was hella random. I usually always get messy with this part, but I'm doing good right now. I'm proud of myself. Beautiful eyes. Thank you, mother. I know you're watching this. Thank you for these beautiful eyeballs. Yeah. Now what I'm gonna do, I've been trying to contour my cheeks a little bit. I'm going with this Makeup Forever. See, it's also all broken. I told y'all. This is like a dark brown. Do that. Also got this other palette that an old friend of mine let me borrow. Sis never got it back. Just add this to the side. Both my cheekbones. I'm telling y'all, like, I don't do all that specific stuff that these girls be doing. I don't do it. I want it to look like I got beat up. No, I'm just kidding. Because I always go in with my foundation brush and make it even again, but. This is my blush. It's just a Sephora blush. I like it's like a dark pink because I am brown skin. So. Go in, add that over that part that I just. I'm gonna go check in the mirror to how this looking because I can't really tell here. Let me go look. It looks like I'm doing a great job. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna add my highlight. So what I use for highlight is Laura Geller. It's all cracked up. I can't even show you guys because if I show you, it's gonna fall out the palette. I don't like too much highlight because again, I don't like being greasy. But I just add it right above my cheek line. Can't even really see. I ain't gonna really be able to see my makeup. But yeah. And I put it at the tip of my nose. Shining, 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 shining. Also, really, that's it. It's a wrap. I'm gonna go in, add a little bit more brown underneath my eye. Oh, I gotta turn this off, baby girl, before I get copyright. Hold on. Hang out with a little more brown underneath my eye. What I didn't need to do. Just go back with my contouring brush and go over my forehead since my forehead's a little darker than my regular makeup. See? Turn it down. Now I'm all one color. You see? Going in. Had to turn that shit down so I could see what the fuck really going on. Don't like that my little mark is showing right there. Like, why is that a thing? Adding a little bit more darkness. Makes me look more thin by the skin, by the face. Pretty much done. Like, this is all it is to me. Doing my makeup, very simple. I like to add this so I really show that cut. You see that right there? See that? little bit more on my forehead. Like to go back in with my setting brush. I don't bake. I don't do all of that. I just go back in to mattify my face a little more. Cause like I said, I like being matte. Know what all that is right there. Hey, I can't find my lip liner right now. I usually just use one from the drugstore. So this is an alternative. If you guys can't find your lip liner, go on with your brow. Your brow pen. And you make the liner, sweetie. Period. Period, period, period. Now, I'm gonna use my sister Blaze Beauty lip gloss in the color I'm the Catch, because literally I'm the Catch. Shout out to Jovi. Just add a little bit of this. I'm always a gloss mixer. But that's how that I'm the Catch. Make sure to check out my sis website. Her page as well. And then I go in with my Fenty. This one is Confetti. Go over top. Done. It's a wrap. This is another also Blaze Beauty Boss Mommy. Shout out to Jovi again. I like the color of this. That finish. And boom. My makeup routine, period. Very simple, easy as 1, 2, 3. This is the same makeup y'all see when I post on my story, my Instagram. This is it right here. Like, literally, this is it. Like, 5 second step. That's it. If I didn't have these eyelash extensions on, I would just be gluing strips on. So yeah, that's how you do my brows. Natural little beat if you're going to out to dinner, or this is an everyday beat if you work in office, whatever. Yeah, so now let's move on to this head right here.